Yeah, I'm glad you did that.
Sorry, you took the film.
Be behind Bill is frequent stopping. He's just videotaping.
When it goes across, it's a much bigger gondola than I used to have. And it's got like a glass bottom.
Oh,
none of it on the glasses, you know, it's all opaque. And then when you...
Oh dear.
Yes.
Great way to be in the treetops, eh, George? How's that wavering?
No, I'm Hemmer Frill. My brother nearly drowned. I haven't seen him again, but he's gone down to the treetop and 40 metres. If it ever happens again, he's dying. He falls out of the aeroplane.
Just letting
before
go.
Before he hits the water.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I see what you mean now.
Why?
It's worth the trip down
the
line. Worth the trip.
Yeah, I reckon.
there's a positive orgasm, and that's where you go, oh, yes, yes. Then there's a negative orgasm, that's where you go, oh, no, no. You have the religious orgasm, that's where you go, oh, God, God. And then you have the fake orgasm, that's where you go, oh, great, great.
Garden since 81, 82. Superb timber bridge, new bridge since we were here last.
Thank you.
Yeah, the bed's up there. paying off for the evening cruise. We booked on Tuesday to go on a Tetman Bay ferry, which is a lovely big cat. We've had a couple of hours at museums. Well, we just had about 4 hours in the museum, or two museums. Now it's 3 o'clock. Find some lunch.
Used for sporting purposes in the small form muzzle loaders up there.
Well,
as
it hit
the
hissing
as it hit.
Yeah. It's about halfway.
Hi.
Hello. That's looking up the top. Just level with.
Beautiful view outside.
It's tapered.
Is that because it's cold or?
No, it's
cold.
A bit scary.
Scary,
I'm a bit scared.
Too.
This is all metal.
I'd like to see steel, the steps a bit
oh,
stairs.
The
I reckon
we're
a bit rickety.
Yeah. Gee. Well, this wouldn't pass the regulations up in New South Wales.
And that's the shop cauldron.
They wouldn't let you be. This would be out of completely off limits.
They're getting silly, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, they won't let people walk on this wood,
right?
It's not very strong. That's like my husband.
It doesn't look too strong.
Oh.
Yeah, look.
Yeah.
My husband said I better not
go
up anymore.
What about out here? Is this safe?
That's safe. That can't be safe. The more children's step is not very safe.
Well, tomorrow we're going to sail down this channel. I forget the name of it now. Yeah, Castro Channel, where many ships have sunk. And that's up in Derwent, way up there, to Hobart. And there's Smokey. It's very frail looking, isn't it? The steel. And that's the shop.
They just went across.
What's that? The many different roadways to talk about stories, and we're talking about some stories today. It's something that's also the same. So far, you're looking around some of that is what we're about, or is that about?
Not going to